fellow survival skills here we're teaching you. A 2-liter bottle, and this is a water bottle and a Gatorade bottle, right? Go to hole, right? We're making a trap here now, TNT. And if you want to catch a little crayfish or a little small bait, you know? Right, that'll fit tight. Right. Water. Right? So we're going to put inside, you know, a little bait, then?
Yes, a little mullet.
A little mullet inside, you know?
So attract the fish or the crayfish or whatever it might be, we'll go inside.
Right, and we're going to set this in the river now, TNT.
Yes.
Love in the house. So you see two sides, right? Right, love in the house. Yeah. Nah, you know it cut off, right?
Push it in and then hold it here, bring it inside.
Enough meat. But it's just a little fish trap with a 2-liter. We're just showing you the different little art and fishing now. Right?
Nice, man. You see how we're doing like that.
No problem, TNT. Problem. Alright, we'll go and set it.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice, man.
So this is we here in our river, giving all the little details on crayfish. And all that you're seeing here is crayfish. Eh? Yeah. A little big crayfish under the rocks here. And we make a little trap here using a 2-liter bottle, and you can notice we have 2-3 crayfish inside the bottle already. They just have trapped with a piece of fish. You understand survival skills there, so they jump inside the bottle, right? But it's just a little something for survival and TNT. You understand? They cannot hold them because they're real fast under the water. Real fast. Yeah, better than you to hold that, man. Hey, they fast. Pretty big one. And there's love in the house, TNT. All of my toe and thing they bite in. And this is how we bring it. We bring it live to you all. Crayfish today. Crayfish. Have big ones too, eh? The big ones hiding. Ooh, a nice size one, dude. Okay, TNT, look and all. Ooh, look how much, eh?